You understand me, X? How you feeling, Kyle?
When the dog is tight. When the dog is tight. Even when there's light. There's fire. And even when it's fire.
What the fuck is he talking about?
There can never be a lion. And even in the lion's den, there can never. Your friend, because even in the dark, you can always see a smidgen of light. But if you can't see the smidgen of light, you can never see them in the fight. But if you come for the dark,
actually, no, cuz. We don't know what the fuck you talking about, hubby. What are you talking about, cuz? That's you. Hey, X, let me just do you a favor, cuz. I'm gonna play one more song, you play one more song, and we just get on up out of here and go have fun with our families, cuz right now you look like you about to have three babies, nigga.
DBX.
Did you say LAX? Is that where you flying at up now? Oh, DBX, I'm sorry. No disrespect, no disrespect. I apologize, I mean, I apologize, cuz. No disrespect.
So is it on me?
No, it's on me. I'm gonna play this song. Hey, look here, I'm gonna play this song with me and
my homeboy.
No, we don't want no more freestyles.
But it takes it when you feel the pain.
He just gonna keep going. He just gonna keep going.
And you know what? You know what's funny? You know what's funny?
We're not even asking this nigga to freestyle.
Calvin.
Yeah, I'm listening, homie. I'm listening.
Right. I told you.
Nigga to freestyle.
I told you about the church, son. I told you. Help!
Listen. Yeah, I'm listening to you, homeboy. You understand me?
I wrote a couple of songs after I was on Ayala. You know, the lady.
Yeah, Yana Van Zandt, huh?
Yeah, Yana. After Ornette, I was in a dark spot. I was real vulnerable.
Right. Yeah. You was putting your whole soul into it. I understand what you was doing, nephew. I understand what you was doing. You was out there, you was talking to Yana, because she's a queen. And you was like, yeah, I want to tell my whole story. I want to tell everything about my family, about my marriage. You was all good.
Shout out to all the black strong women. Because they not getting the respect they deserve.
No, they not. They sure ain't. They not.
Right? So, shout out to all my black women.
All the queens, all the mother earth. All the Asiatic black queens. You already know what it is, girl.
Second, and C. And number C, Calvin. after I was on the six of my leg, Tony, right? I started writing some more. Then I dropped this album. Oh, but you got next, right?
No, go ahead. You on your little roll right now.
Hey, go ahead, Dunks.
You want me to go?
Yeah, go ahead, Dunks. Because I honestly don't know where I was going with that.
Yeah, I don't know where you was going with that either, girl, but since we're talking about the Black Queens and all that, I just play my last joint right here and just let the people feel this one right now. Feel me? Just for all the ladies. Hey, put a crown in the comments. Everybody, put a crown in the comments, girl. Put a crown in the comments for these Black Queens out here. Good nephew.
I got a song that I wrote for the ladies.
All right, let's hear. We're gonna end on this note. I'm gonna give you the last word, yeah.
I gotta find it. Hold up. Give me a
y'all second. Already know what it is. After parties on Twitch, Affion Crockett gonna be over there DJing Club Body Roll, 10 o'clock. Look here, hey, DMX, man, look here, cuz. I love you, man. I'm not ashamed to say that I love you, man. I'm glad we came together and did this. Two dogs in the kennel. I'm glad we came out here. I love you, my nigga. I love you, cuz. I straight love you, nigga.
Dude, let me get up. Let me.
Yeah, use the chair. Put your back on the wall and then use the chair. Try to slide up. Do wall sits. Do a wall sit. Back against the wall.
One second, Stu.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here, okay?
Yeah, I'm coming, Stu. Give me 1 second. Snoop!
Yeah, I'm right here, okay?
What you say?
I just said I love you, brother. I'm glad we came together for hip-hop, you know what I'm saying? Two dogs in a kennel, and we just right here, you know, showing each other love and playing each other's music. You know, it's all good. It's all great. You understand me?
One love from one dog to the next. If it's going to be Adidas or Chicks. If it's going to be cereal, already know how the dog feel. One love.
Oh no, my nigga. Hey, congrats on that. And y'all say a prayer for my nephew, DMX, you know what I'm saying? And little baby DBX, as he appropriately named him. I'm just going to take y'all out with a little fun. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all tuning in. You know what it is. You know the after party's at on Twitch. My nigga, Affion Crack, I'm your DJ and body roll. You already know what it is.
Mm-hmm. Body that. Ain't nothing but against the party.
Appreciate y'all, nephew. Hey, Squiz, have a